Previously, on the morning of July 7, member of the Municipal Party Committee Standing Board, co-president of Cần Thơ City Vietnam Fatherland French Committee Nguyễn Trung Nhân received units who came to present medical equipment for COVID-19 prevention and control.
Representative of Nam Cần Thơ Investment and Development Company under IPA Investment Corporation symbolically presented a real-time PCR test machine, 500,000 syringe and 5,000 COVID-19 testing kits. Former Vice Director of the Investment and Planning Department Lê Mạnh Tùng symbolically presented 1,000 SGTI Flex COVID-19 rapid testing kits, and CEO of Hậu Giang Pharmaceutical Company Doanh Đình Duy Khương symbolically offered 4,000 COVID-19 testing kits of 70 million Việt Nam đồng worth. On behalf of the city leaders, Mr. Nguyễn Trung Nhân thanked the kind acts of individuals and collectives that have joined hands with the city in taking care of people's welfare, especially in COVID-19 prevention and control. As of now, Vietnam Fatherland French Committee of Cần Thơ City has received nearly 15 billion Việt Nam đồng of donations in cash and supplies.